bro. I'm out the game, man. I'm out the game, bro. I got some shit going on. I'm out the game, bro. I'm sorry.
Damn, you out the game? What we supposed to do now?
Man, fuck you.
Damn, bro.
Fuck you out the game.
Hold on, yo, I gotta move, though, bro. So we can do this shit, bro. Look.
Alright.
Fuck you, bro. We gotta move this shit anyway. We just robbed Shaq.
Yeah, fuck Shaq.
You sure you're gonna be there at 3? Alright, perfect. I'm getting in the elevator right now. Shit takes so fucking long!
Hey, yo, CJ. I'm here at Rooftop. Brosford and Harrison. I need a kilo right now, as soon as you can. Hurry up. I got no time.
Hey, yo, you sure about this dude coming?
Yeah, he said you're gonna be here.
I'm taking some shit, bro.
You're gonna come, man. Don't worry about it.
I'm here.
Brandon, give me the gun. I'ma kill you just like I did your father. Take a picture of me for the fuck?
My dad. Now you gotta pay the price.
That girl is a real crowd pleaser. Small world, all her friends know me. Young bull.
Hey, we're live.
Oh, we're live?
Live.
This is Latrell Johnson with 69 News. First off, I want to apologize for my behavior last time. Very unprofessional, very wrong. But it's a new day, and it's a good day. First order of news, sagging. Stop it. Second order of news, fuck Trump and fuck Hillary. Probably gonna get fired for that? I don't give a damn. We're live. And, wait, hold on. I'm getting news right now. Oh, there's actually a murder last night. A drug kingpin was killed. Goes by the name of Shaq. Wait, Shaq's dead? He's dead? Oh, that's great! I mean, I apologize for Shaq's loved ones, family, friends, pets, anyone who cared about him. They say he was actually murdered at the top of a parking lot deck between Harrison and Broad. Wait, I'm at a parking lot deck in a Branson. The one across from VCU Commons? Wait, that's where I... Wait a minute. He was killed up here? Y'all sent me up here? He was just... I'm sorry about that. The murderers are yet to be found, and they're actually under investigation. And, I mean, sorry for the loss of Shaq, but that tends to happen when there's drug stuff. Actually, they just told me right now. It was actually a drug affiliate. There was actually a deal going on up here, and it just went south. But that's all we have for you today. This is Latrell Johnson, and I'm signing out.